Stars is a global organization almost operating in 104 countries with more than 40,000 people. We are end-to-end consulting advisory along with tax and audit firm, which is eighth largest firm, consulting firm globally. From a go-to-market standpoint, from an advisory standpoint, I would say we are trying to enter into in India. So we just started this organization in India, advisory practice 2 months back. We are going to build a COE for the global from India. And we are also going to cater a lot of large clients in India, which are more strategic in nature, wherein we can bring value on table. So we are more focused on a value-driven organization. As I said, we are just 2 months old in India, but from an IT standpoint, we are more focused on our latest ERP, so on cloud, basically. So NetSuite is the product which we are implementing for ourselves. And on a similar note, for our customers, we have been implementing a lot of new age solutions, which are S4HANA, Open Legacy, which is how do we transform legacy to digital seamlessly without code, without writing any codes. We are also doing a lot of work around artificial intelligence, doing a lot of automation work, helping customers on RPA and stuff like that.